you came to see me off? 3 days went by way too quickly. But I need to go back and take care of my plants. You remember my neighbor raised a pig, right? When that pig gets hungry, it gets really hungry. So you can see why I'm worried. Hey, don't laugh! If that pig eats my graduate project, I'm not gonna be able to graduate for another semester! Yeah, it's all packed. Don't worry. I went to where they sell it, the Wandering Y. Weird name for a ranch. The Yak Boy and his wife were really friendly. He sat me down and told me about his family history for what felt like eternity. Their cake is famous, though. You're sweet. Don't panic, dear. All right. There's no rush. We still have a little time. Let's chat for a bit.
Train to Highwind, now departing. Train to Highwind, now departing. Please gather your belongings and board the train.
That's me. I'll see you soon. Hey, when I'm graduated, I'll come see you again, okay? So don't miss me too much! You were right before. I really can't bear to leave you. Goodbye, my builder! answer is low.
Thank you. Be seeing ya.
Thank you. this old thing. Many people forget that Zeke was the minister of our town for a while. Back in 78, a lot of folks were leaving. That was the year Martel didn't come back from one of her excursions. Without her around, well, those close to Zeke now know that he can be a truly inspiring person. So those few of us left, myself included, asked him to step up and try to be the voice that we needed to keep spirits up in Sandrock. Of course, we knew Zeke's soft-spoken nature might not translate well to the stage, but, well, we'd hoped he could find his voice in time. That never happened. He gave it his all. It was moving as a father to see him trying so hard, but at the end of the day, he was a fish out of quicksand. Each of his sermons floundered to roughly the same extent, showing no signs of improvement. Life is like biocrust, he'd say. The issue there within being, no one really knows what biocrust is. He didn't want to give up, but it wasn't his decision. People stopped coming to his sermons, and when Miguel came, he didn't even know he was replacing anyone. It was for the best. I'd like to think now that Zeke is inspiring people in other ways. All the efforts he's put into understanding this desert of ours, his achievements are finally visible. Thanks in no small part to people like yourself. Now there are those who would seek him out for his insights. Funny how to have his voice heard, it helped us step off the stage. I thank you for bringing this to me. I'll just keep this one in the back. Zeke has a lot on his mind these days.
Thank you. Thank you for watching. If you like this, like, comment, subscribe for more, or catch me live on my Twitch.